All right, guys, we're preparing for movement number 7 in our full body workout. We have our M1 tank. We have Miss Afton here. We are gonna set our resistance here at a 3 because we wanna make sure that as we stay inside of our squatted row, we have the same amount of distance and we have the same amount of resistance. So Afton, go ahead and start your pull. Then she'll strategically step back to that same point, arms fully extended, covering the same ground, maintaining the same amount of resistance. Neutral spine, back is flat, knees always stay out, and then you're performing just like that. Awesome.